Hi everyone, I'm Alan Sens.
And I'm Dave Ng.
And we are the co-coordinators of the Terry Project. How did we get started doing this, Dave?
I think it was over coffee at the 99 Chairs, where we were asked by Nancy, I believe, the Faculty of
Nancy
Arts.
Nancy Galini, Dean of the Faculty of Arts.
To see if we could get together and think of something to do where we would both involve the Faculty of Science and the Faculty of Arts.
So the whole idea behind the project was to create a larger umbrella for doing all sorts of projects that integrate the Faculty of Arts with the Faculty of Science. The whole idea is to address global issues in a way that addresses both the art side of the issues and the science side of the problem. And really, when we got talking, we realized you can address these issues without understanding both, without being literate in both the sciences and the arts. And that's kind of what brings us here to Kits Beach.
Yeah.
Hi everyone, I'm Chad Heisen. I work with student development, specifically with leadership and involvement, and I got involved in this project once Alan and David started talking about doing a speaker series where we'd bring in high profile speakers to speak on global issues from an interdisciplinary perspective. And
Alan, Dave, Chad!
Nice to meet you.
What other things do we have on the plate this year?
We've got two speakers coming in. Dave, who's coming in?
Yeah,
this
we are still working on the speakers. It's still off the record right now, but we have at least two planned that we're very excited about.
Okay, we can't talk about
the
speakers right now.
They'll
be good. That's right. You'll have to tune in to see who we bring.
But we got the course, second year course, Arts and Sciences, 45 students from Arts, 45 students from Science. And they'll be looking at global issues like climate change and GMOs from an integrated arts science perspective. We've got the writing contest, the Terry Writing Contest.
Yeah. And we have we're going to be revamping the website almost completely. It's going to be primarily a blogger run. So these are bloggers from UBC, mostly students, but hopefully a couple of staff and faculty as well. And we're really hoping that this is a site that a lot of people will converge on. Just, you know, if you want to find out who are these two speakers that we ultimately will bring, or even a lot of other cool things going around on campus. So we're quite excited about the website. So that should be online in September. And
we also have a Facebook group now.
Right, we have a Facebook group. We've been sucked in from all the
new
press
century.
We heard. That's right, we'll be friending you pretty soon, I take it, and hopefully you'll join up.